Well, take a look at this. It is sure to give you the heebie-jeebies. Hundreds of tarantulas, scorpions, and roaches seized by police in Colombia. They say two German citizens were trying to smuggle all of them through the airport in their suitcases. There were 232 tarantulas, 67 roaches, and 9 spider eggs hidden in their luggage. The pair claimed to be taking them for academic purposes, but officials said they lacked the required permit. They'll be prosecuted.